Hello, my name is Dina Nayeri. I would like to thank the Geschwister Scholl Prize and the German Association of Booksellers, as well as the City of Munich and Ludwig Maximilians University, for this incredible honor and this very powerful acknowledgement of my work. It means so much to me because this prize has such a special history and such a poignant history, and one that means so much to me and my work. I actually learned about Hans and Sophie Scholl when I was a Christian convert in the underground church in Iran, and those stories were told again and again to help encourage us about bravery and about just courage in the face of oppression and tyranny and all that you could do even if you were very, very young. And so to be associated with such incredible just brave and formidable people is it means a lot to me to be honored by a country that has such a history of re rectifying wrongs. It means so much to me, and also a country that is so now welcoming to refugees and so progressive about the way that it views issues like the accident of birth and the displaced of the world and what we owe to each other. So thank you so much for honoring me in this way. Thank you so much for reading my work. Thank you so much for passing the work around so that others can think about what it means to be displaced and what it is that people go through when they have to leave their home. Again, thank you to all the people who contributed to this, and you have absolutely given me the courage and the I guess encouragement and sense of duty and sense of purpose that I need to continue on with this work. Thank you.